Exactly. If you do not have some 45, no, it's your connection, okay? Yeah. So, this one is called, oh, you are DJ and you've never played a 45. It's all about the 45. Run it, y'all.
With your thumping at the finger fingers on the outside. Black vinyl levels 7 into 1. Information on the label music by the tools. Something about the 45 business, something about the vibe. Brand new tunes to not just remind you. Put a half a million tune up on your hard drive. Something about the touch and the look and the vibe of a 45. There's something about the feel and the vibe. You're a selector and you never play a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. Oh, you a DJ and you never played a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. You're a selector and you never played a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. Yo, yo. When you put it on the deck, you know what musical is. When the vinyl touch the needle, then you hear a echo hiss. Feel so warm and the top so crisp. Not so digital like a pop practice. Every DJ have the experience this. Cause this is part of your music and the practice. Play the vocal, then the version with the flick of your wrist. Then the DJ come in and this. Cause it's all about the 45. There's something about the feel and the vibe. You're a selector and you never play a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. Oh, you a DJ and you never play a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. You're a selector and you never play a. There's something about the feel and the vibe. If you are able, go buy a turntable. You can also get them in the USB. It's alright to play laptops, alright to play CDs. It's alright to play your MP3. But don't leave out the vinyl, for you can use it side by side with the modern technology. Give it to me three times.